J.E. to Shay. Good tea, good people, good vibes. What do you want your tea to do for you?
We have new matcha kits that you can find on our website. This is how it looks. You get a cute, I got a cute little note. It says, it's matcha time. We hope you enjoy your matcha. Try the suggested recipes included. Oh, recipes. So we open this up and we have our matcha recipes here as they told us. And it also has a shot of matcha recipe card and it tells you other matchas that they also have as well. Really cute. Get a little sticker. We also have a matcha measuring spoon here. And we have our, of course, you need the matcha. So this is a ceremonial grade matcha, which you can tell is organic for 7 to 10 servings. And your matcha should be a bright springy color when you get it. And that comes with our package. Oh, this clay bowl is nice and light, which I love. And I really love it because of the pour spout. So you're gonna whisk our matcha in here. We'll also have our matcha whisk here. Bamboo matcha whisk. I'm gonna move that aside and start making a drink for us. So this is how it should look, nice and fresh.
Okay, so now that we have all of our matcha utensils nice and laid out, we'll be making a matcha lemonade. So I have my glass of ice. We also made a simple syrup here. So it has sugar, hot water, and I added a little bit of cold water to cool it down for my ice drink. And I do have a little bit of hot water here to go ahead and do my matcha. So we're gonna get our matcha spoon, which is just so nice. We're gonna get a little nice spoonful of our matcha right inside of the bowl here. Pour in about 2 ounces of hot water as the instructions said. I'm gonna put that to the side. Now, you just hold your matcha whisk down, you whisk in an M and Z formation for about 20 seconds or until you see nice frothy bubbles. So I'm gonna keep going. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, so it has nice bubbles up top, perfect. I don't know if you can see that. Now we're gonna take, I'm gonna layer my drink a little bit. Pour my simple syrup in over. Let it do its thing. Pour in my shot right on top. Take note of that color. And then we do have a little bit of lemon juice right here, about a half a tablespoon. And we pour that right on top, okay? Matcha is really good for a nice energy boost. It's good for focusing. It's good for speeding up that metabolism. Perfect because it does not give you like a caffeine crash like coffee does. Instead, it wakes you up and it keeps you coasting. So it's a long-lasting caffeine buzz. Perfect if you have to study, do long nights, or if you just want to have a great day. And happy sipping.
She's rushing. I'm like, you gotta use the bathroom? She said, no, I gotta make my matcha.
It's matcha time, baby. Thank you for sipping with us.